I think that the thing to do is to communicate. And like Nick says, the way you communicate with people is the way you communicate. Nick wrote this when Levi Johnston had just been on stage once. So it wasn't intended to be a song about someone that was famous. It was intended to be about someone who was famous for 2 seconds. But then, as it turns out, by the time the album's released, Levi Johnston is famous. So that makes, in this case, I find it distracting. Yeah, it's good probably for promotion, I guess. But in terms of the song's about growing up.
Woke up this morning, what do I see? 3,000 cameras pointed at me. Dude says, you Levi? I'm like, yes, that's me, sir. Well, you just knocked up the VP nominee's daughter, so I tell him no. Got it wrong, mister. Already got a girl, and her name is Bristol. They all laugh and say, where you been, sonny? Your mother-in-law's a heartbeat from the presidency. So I say, mother-in-law, no. Dirt bike and ride to my girl's home. Gonna lay down low, tell her what's going on. I'm a fucking redneck. I live to hang out with the boys, play some hockey, do some fishing, and kill some moose. I like to shoot the shit, do some chilling. I guess you fuck with me and I kick your ass. And it turns out we don't believe in abortion, and sex outside marriage is against our religion. And when I try to tell them I'm 18 years old, they say, Levi, it's too late, you gotta do as you're told. So I say, mother-in-law, no. Just announced it, I get on my dirt bike and ride to my girl's home. Gonna lay down the law, tell her what's going on. I'm a fucking redneck. I live to hang out with the boys, play some hockey, do some fishing, and kill some moose. Yeah! I like to shoot the shit, do some chillin', I guess. You fuck with me and I kick your ass. Chillin', I guess. You fuck with me and I kick your ass.